say I get blue. Tonight, there's no light in my window. Tonight, there's no love without you. Remember the first time when we started to make a thing of it. I can't believe what you're saying to me. Let's make it happen, baby. We got a lot of love to share. Give it a chance, give it to me. So come on back tonight. It's late, and I'm lonely. But tonight, there's no star in my sky. Tonight, I need tender loving. Oh, yeah. Tonight, there's no love without you. Ladies and gentlemen, E-H-O. Remember the first time when we started to make a thing of it. I can't believe what you say to me. Let's make it happen, baby. We got a lot of love to share. Give it a chance, give it to me. So come on back tonight. It's late, I'm lonely. Tonight, there's no star in my sky. Tonight, I need tender love and oh yeah. Tonight, there's no love. Less than a splash, the heir to a long line of glory. Give me the morning, and I'll give you a song. It's so good being part of the Engelbert Humperdinck story. This moment in time, this right time of day. Oh, I love being with you and watching my life at play. The love in your eyes is light in my dreams. And the feelings you choose have touches of blues and greens. This trip into time, this timeless embrace. And like a kid in a store, I'll always want more to take. And no matter what comes, I know the sun is gonna shine. Because of you and me, there'll be this moment in time. More than a ripple, less than a splash, the heir to a long line of glory. Give me the morning and I'll give you a song. It's so good being part of my story. This moment in time, this right time of day. Oh, I love being with you and watching my life at play.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening and welcome to the show. You having a good time so far?
Yeah.
Having a great time. Well, I feel really good tonight, you know, because everything is... What's that? I'm bloody right, love. No, I feel good tonight because, you know, everything is over. And, you know, as you know, when I first started the tour, I had a little bit of a virus. When you get a virus, it affects you in the place you use the most. Well, it got me in the throat second. But good evening and welcome and have a good time because as you know, you can see what's going on. But have a good time because we've got some great music for you. And to start the music, my music director, Mr. Matt McGuire, along with EHO and my fair ladies. You know, the niceness of being in show business is the mere fact that you can give vent to your feelings, your emotions, freedom of thought and movement. As a matter of fact, you out there, you don't have to do anything to the one you're with or the one you love. Just allow the lyrics of a song to do it for you. Lady, morning's just a morning. And I'm without you once again. You laughed at me. You said you never needed me. I wonder if you need me now. Thanks so much. Thank you. That song was on my last album, which was a live album, which was in 1980, would you believe, 10 years ago. And I have to tell you that, because if I don't tell you, you won't know. See? So it was in 1980. 1980. It was on in 1980. What a plug, eh? Couldn't get a better plug than that, could you? No, really, but... So I think how I feel right now is I feel like a little bit of rock and roll. You're ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
They call me the wanderer, yeah, the wanderer. I go around and round and round and round and round. Well, I got Flo on my left, Mary on my right. Janie is the girl that I'll be with tonight. And when she asks me which one I love the best, I tear over my shirt, your ruby on my chest. They call me the wanderer, yeah, the wanderer. And I'm going nowhere. I'm the type of guy who likes to run around. I'm never in one place. I go run down and down. And when I find myself only for some girl, I hop right out of my car and then I back on the wheel. They call me the wanderer. Yeah, the wanderer.
I'm ready. Excuse me, no bra. Oh, we're gonna have fun tonight, I tell you that. I know what they're gonna chop out now. They're gonna cut this bit out for sure. I tell you what, I love the way people talk. You know, like I come from the Midlands, you know, we say, come here! Come in, have a cup of tea. Here's a bloody kiss, will ya? Get off, you daft bugger! Hang on, I got more. I feel bloody good tonight, I tell you. Bloody grand. Big song.
So I sing you to sleep after the loving with a song I just wrote yesterday. And I hope you can hear what the words and the music have to say. It's so hard to explain everything that I'm feeling face to face. I just seem to go dry. So much that the sound of your voice can get me high. Thanks for taking me on a one-way trip to the sun. And thanks for turning me into a song. To the loving, I brush back your hair from your eyes, and the love on your face is so real that it makes me wanna cry.
Your love is real, it makes me cry.
And I know
the loving, I'm still in love with you. I sent you sleep after the loving. I brushed back the hair from your eyes, and the love on your face is so real that it makes me wanna cry. As tired as you. '77, that one came along, thank God, and 10 years prior to that, this one. Mm-hmm. You know. Please release me, let me go. Oh. I don't love you anymore. To waste our lives would be a sin. Release me and let me love again. You know, that's January the 13th, 1990, that song was 23 years old. Can you believe that? I can't believe how time is flying. Seems like only yesterday I was on the London Palladium, you know, And I was doing my first show on it, and that's when I introduced Release Me. And I know exactly what you think. I know exactly what you think. You think, oh my God. Oh my God. 23 years has gone by and he looks so young. We're just having fun. Another little toast. Huh? I'll be bloody pissed by the time I get rid of it. Good health. Here's to you, and here's to me, and here's to friends we shall always be. Doctor told me to keep drinking. I have to tell you, when I first began in this business, I didn't have any hit records, obviously. And I do this part of my show because I always like to remember my beginnings, you know. And I used to do impressions of people that I particularly liked, you know, in those days when I first started. And there was, of course, the great Frankie Vaughan. I used to come and go, give me the moonlight, give me the girls, and leave the rest to me. He's a wonderful guy. But the people I used to try and get hold of also was people like Jerry Lewis and Dean Martin, you know. And, well, Jerry Lewis was difficult, very difficult, trying to get that voice. I used to look in the mirror. Huh?
Behaving! Nobody sleep while I'm working. I was driving down the highway in a quark. And a cop stopped me. He said, hey, buddy, where'd you get the car from? I hope the joke is good. Where'd you get the car from? And I said, I did. I saw it parked outside a cemetery. I thought the owner was dead, so I took it behind. Oh! Whoa!
Wait. It's a Dean Martin. Who returned to me? Oh, my lips, home, I love you. Hurry home to my heart. Oh, if I should be yours, I don't know what I'm singing. Hurry home to my heart. Thank you. And of course, you know, I met this next man who's absolutely, since was the probably the best performer I ever met in my life. It was the king of rock and roll, and he gave me some very profound advice, and I took heed because he said it to me like this. Engelbert, sometimes you're going to things you do something like you. Seven, get myself a long time, you do seven, seven, so sit down. One, two, get my legs going. Seven, thing, left, two, one thing, a sex, me do. Sometimes you go, huh? And I'm saying, some of my things, get myself on my bus, then you put my left to get my guitar and everything, you shake my legs out all that thing. And you know, I haven't forgotten one word that he told me, not one word. I also used to dance But I tell you, once you hit 32, it's all over. Folks, this next song I'm about to do belonged to a very famous lady by the name of Edith Piaf. Edith Piaf was in love with a very famous boxer by the name of Marcel Cerdon. And they had this long affair. And one day, as a surprise, he took a private plane to go to one of her concerts. But unfortunately, the plane crashed and he died. Of course, the press pounced on her and wanted to know her feelings. She went to a French radio station and she expressed her feelings to the nation about her loss with a song that she wrote. If the sun should tumble from the sky, if the sea should suddenly run dry, if you love me, really love me, let it happen. It seems that everything is lost, I will smile and never count the cost. If you love me, really love me, then whatever happens, a shooting star, shall I bring it where you are? If you want me to, you know I will. You could set me any task, I'll do anything you ask. If you're lonely, if you're lonely, love me, stay. A shooting star, shall I bring it where you are? If you want me to, you know I will. You can set me any task, I'll do anything you ask. If you're lonely, if you're lonely, love me still.
won't
introduce the players to you one at a time. We're called EHO, and I'm going to start off with keyboard number one. Tony Campadonico, make him feel good. Guitar, Juan Carlos Quintero. Dave Miller behind the drums there. All right, we're going to introduce the ladies now.
Ask a lady to come on stage and give me a hand. So the lady out there who is not shy and wishes to help. Are you not shy? Come on, man. Come on. We're going to take that lady in pink. We got a pink lady. Come on. We got one. Come on, lad. Come on. We got a pink lady. Now, you're not shy, are you? Come on, man. Hurry up. Here she comes. Come on. It's only an hour show. Come on. Sure, you're not shy. Hi. Put your little tutu on here, will you? Sit over there. Sit up high. Sit high. You're sitting on my hand. What are these guys doing? You know these people? I'm gonna sing to just relax and I'll do all the work. Alright, here we go. Start the music!
Sugar pie, honey bunch. You know that I love you. I can't help myself. I love you.
see that? Did you see that? She almost sucked my head in with that kiss.
That's some suck you got there, lady.
My cheeks went like this.
Is everything all right? Mine too. Let me come close. Put your arms around me, sweetie. Make yourself at home.
Put this right hand in here. Would you do that for me?
It's all right, it's all right. It's my turn in a minute. Let me try.
Hey, it's not bad. Put it back.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You feel awkward doing it like that, don't you?
What's your name?
Ellen.
Ellen?
Yeah.
Married?
Yes.
Is your husband in the audience?
No.
Make yourself at home, sweetheart. It's all right. It's not your fault. It's all right. Where do you live, Ellen?
Streatley.
Right here? Close by?
About 5 miles.
About 5 miles. I better get... Did you see that? Did you see that?
You little devil, you.
Ellen, I have a wonderful little handkerchief here with my monogram on it, and it smells really nice. This handkerchief smells nice. This handkerchief is made in Taiwan.
I'd like to tie one on you.
Actually, I'd like to slip it around your neck, okay? And when you get home, your husband will probably tighten it. I hope not, anyway. We're just having fun, Ellen. Could you pick your hair up? That's fine. Thanks very much. Ladies and gentlemen, would you give Ellen a big, big hand for coming on stage? You look great.
Thank you. Thank you. I love doing that part of the show. I really do. She was good. She really was. I think. That's a hot little bumpy you got there, too, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, you know, gosh, it's a bit of a wild thing, wasn't she? I think you moved me.
I wanna know for sure.
So does all the band, that's for sure.
Big, big hand for Ellen one more time. Come on, because she came on stage.
I have to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, you know, I tour quite a lot now, and we take this show all over the world, all over the world, and... I must say that I'm now traveling with my son, and he keeps an eye on me. And but you know what? The other day, he came home with this beautiful, beautiful girl, absolutely gorgeous girl, and I couldn't take my eyes off her. So I sent him to his room.
I can do that. I can. I could do that.
But here's you know, this is something I've never done in my shows before because I think I've never been given the opportunity. But right now, I do, and I'd like to do one of my own compositions. By the way, the opening number of the show, I wrote that one. I must have taken. And I named the tour up to this next song, which I'm about to do, which I wrote a few months ago. And this one is called Step Into My Life. I hope you like it.
Something is missing. I'm losing my mind.
myself, and all I can do. Got someone I'm missing is you. Step into my life, I don't wanna be the sole survivor of my memory. Nobody knows what I'm going through. Say that you're missing me too.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'm really excited about my writing that has been going. Hi, how are you? Hi, yes. Thanks. Hi, hello. Do they look like me? Every time a kid comes up here, my heart goes like that. It goes like that. Oh, it scares the hell out of me. Really does, it really does. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, I've... it's wonderful to see children come up and do that. Isn't it? It's wonderful to see ladies come up too. Thank you very much. Thanks very much indeed. Wow, how nice. Thank you. Thank you. I'll come down to you.
Oh, you darling. Oh. Can I just...
I love flowers. I really do. Thank you very much. Anybody want to buy some flowers?
I'm just teasing. Thank you very much. As I said before, you know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm so excited about my writing. I just started this song, and I would like you to hear the beginning, because when you hear later on when it's being played, I'd like you to say that, oh, I heard it when he first started to write it, okay? Matt, remember this afternoon we did that? Give me a G or something. Only a little bit. I gave you my love, and I gave you my heart. What am I gonna do without you? I gave you my life, my warmth in the night. What am I gonna do without you? It's been so long, oh, what went wrong? You know that I can live without you. I'm slowly dying, I've gotta keep trying. Maybe we'll fall in love again. Thank you very much. I've done a few TV shows since I've been home. You know, I've done Terry Wogan's show. Did you ever see him in the Terry Wogan show? Right? And I did the morning show yesterday. And did you see that one? Guys, hey. You want me, Doug? Well, bloody hell, I'm going to write and tell him that. Get that bloody act together. I want front page news that I'm on telly. Oh, God. I love it. Come in, have a cup of tea. What's up with you? You're off. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I did perform my single on these television shows, and I wrote this song myself again, and hopefully you're going to like it, because I'm going to do it on the piano. Matt, would you mind hopefully if I just use the piano for a little while? Okay? Because I want to show you how I wrote it, right? Because I wrote it. I don't play it too well, you know, but so don't worry about it. But I'll enough to get a melody. Okay, here we go.
Hi, everybody. Gosh, it's nice to see you folks out there.
Wasn't he a terrific performer, Mr. Liberace?
He was fantastic.
Let's see now. How does this song go?
The old hometown looks the same.
Matt, if you will, start the music for me, please. And, yeah.
I just want someone to love. I just need someone to cling to. Passing me by, time's no good without you. What would be a better place? I could find someone, touch my heart in every way, give me hope. Someone to love. I just need someone. in time. No good without you. There's some way to set it free. I just want someone to love. I just need someone to cling to. Yeah. And time's passing me by. In time.
Thank you. I tell you what, it's been terrific this evening. I really had a wonderful time. I just have to go over here just one more time. I have to ask the girls, how do you feel tonight?
Yes!
Oh, that's good. Never any different. Another little sip of the ocean over here. This is good stuff, by the way. I would like to go back in time, if I may, to 1967 and bring back some of the songs that made it possible for me to travel here and all over the world. Man, if you will. So, no, I'm not going to do it. I'll do it later on. I'm tired right now. But are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Do it again, Matt. Here we go.
So take it on, and I'll always be there when you call my name.
And you must have called my name because you're here this evening. So what I've done, ladies and gentlemen, I have chosen some of the songs that are some of my favorites, put them together in a medley, which I hope you're going to like. Yesterday, I knew the games to play. I thought I knew the way. Life was meant to be. And now there's you. My foolish games are through. Now at last I have found just what makes this whole world turn around. Love is all I have to give. Love
endangered, my friend. Let us go riding now through the day, together to the end, to the end. Lady, she clad the bell side, carry a side by side, and hand in hand we will ride over that side. Turn your magical eyes round and around, looking at all we found, carrying us through the sky. Let me see clear. Please don't make me wait again. Every moment's a day, every day seems a lifetime. Let me show you the way to a joy beyond compare. I can wait a moment more.
Bringing give you all the love your heart can hold. Please say sincere. Say you and your Spanish eyes will wait for me. It's all over now. Nothing left to say. Just my tears and the orchestra. I guess you know that. Should I go or should I stay? The band had only one more song to play. And then I saw you by the corner of my eye. A little girl alone.
Coming back anyway, mainly to say thank you very much for being a super audience this evening, and I want to say that applause is the food of an artist, and thank you for not starving me or my people tonight. Thank you very much. You've been wonderful. Thank you. I'd like to do this next song because it has a great deal of meaning to me. The meaning is very sincere, because I believe, and that's why I guess I'm gonna sing this song.
I believe for every drop of rain that falls, a flower grows. And I believe that somewhere in the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show the way. Oh, I believe. Above the storm, the smallest breath will still be heard. And I believe that someone in the great somewhere
Here's Eric.